Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 114. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 114. It says, if 3 is less than x is less than 5, then 3 minus x must be, and we have 4 options to choose from. So basically, x is between 3 and 5. It's somewhere between 3 and 5. X is bigger than 3 and x is smaller than 5. So what happens if I do 3 minus x? That's not x minus 3. You have to pay attention to that. So it's tough to reason out and choose which option you have to go with without using some actual algebra. So with the 3, let me subtract 3 from both sides. It's like having 3 sides. So minus 3, minus 3, minus 3. Let me do minus 3 everywhere. So 3 minus 3, I'm going to have a 0 is less than x minus 3, just stays x minus 3, is less than 5 minus 3 is 2. So x minus 3 is between 0 and 2. Now, that's not the answer. That's probably one of them, between 0 and 2, because they want you to kind of miss the fact that we found x minus 3, but they asked you for 3 minus x. So how do you just swap those? Well, you can't just swap them. The 3 becomes positive. It is negative, it becomes positive. The x was positive, I have to make it negative. So basically what I need to do is multiply everything times negative 1. So the first piece, negative 1 times 0. Now, because I'm doing times negative 1, it has to flip the symbol. If I multiply or divide by a negative, it's going to flip the direction of the inequality symbol. And then I'm going to do negative 1 times x minus 3. And it's going to flip this, and then negative 1 times 2. So I've multiplied everything times negative 1. So negative 1 times 0, that's easy, that's 0. Negative 1 times x minus 3. Well, negative 1 times x is negative x. Negative 1 times negative 3 is positive 3, right? Negative times a negative, the negatives cancel. And negative 1 times 2 is negative 2. And let me write the positive 3 first and the negative x after. So I'll leave my 0, and then I'll put is greater than 3 minus x is greater than negative 2. So now the 3 minus x that they're looking for, it's less than 0, so it's going to go into the negative numbers, but it's bigger than negative 2. So it's between 0 and negative 2. So greater than 0 is out, between 0 and 2 is out. Less than negative 2, it's not. Between negative 2 and 0. Between negative 2 and 0. That's what I came up with. So the answer is option D.